All right, so this looks like a basic, delicious burrito. I was immediately pulled into this just because I'm a big fan of the burrito, and I was like, oh, that looks good. I'd eat it. I've never seen any restaurant do this. They lay a flat bed of cheese and roll it up in the cheese. You done put a cheese shirt on it? Oh, cheesy armor. I would sleep in that. I would sleep in that like a tent, or just get in it. Cheese on the outside. Would y'all do it? Is it a yay or nay?